So in this video, we're going to learn a really easy meditation technique. If you've never meditated before, this could be your introduction. And if you do meditate, this could just be a little, you know, refresh, recap. So a lot of people say that they can't meditate. You can and you will. You can, it's so easy. You just need to remember a couple of key points and then start practicing. It's super simple. So we're going to dive straight in, but before we do, hit the old subscribe button and the old bell notification button, and then you'll know when all these videos are coming at you. There's going to be lots and lots and lots. So enjoy the channel for health, well-being, happiness, meditation, mindfulness, and all that jazz. And let's jump straight in there. Okay, let's start with the alternate nostril breathing. This is going to calm and balance your right and left brain hemispheres, relax the body and calm the mind, and really prep you for a nice meditation. Just like you would make food, you wouldn't just shove it all in the pan, you would take it out and chop it up. This is your prep time. So join me by breathing out your left nostril and putting your finger on your right nostril. Okay, keep breathing. In and out. Notice how your body feels more relaxed. In and out. Just focus on your breath here. In and out. Close your eyes and breathe in. Out. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in from the bottom of your feet all the way up to the top of your head. Back down to the bottom of your feet. Do it again, breathe in. Like a wave going up through your body, to the top of your head and out. All the way down. One more. Okay, keep breathing, keep breathing. And notice the sounds around you. Focus completely on the breath. Always bring your attention back to the breath. If you keep this practice up, you'll notice that within your day, emails and noises and distractions will try and fight for your attention. But because you have this practice, you'll be able to come straight back to what you're doing. Or better still, come back to the breath. So let's breathe in. Relax the body. Breathe out. Relax your face. Relax your jaw. Relax your eyes. Relax your mouth, your tongue. Just relax your neck and your shoulders. Relax your back. Relax your chest. Relax your torso, your lower back, relax your thighs and your knees. Keep breathing deeply. And relax your calves. And relax your ankles. Your feet and your toes. So put your attention on these parts of your body. Just allow them to relax. Any feeling of tightness, just allow that to dissolve. Dissolve like you would pour warm water on ice. Just feel it melt away. So let's bring that wave back again. Imagine you're being breathed. You're not breathing, you're being breathed. So from the bottom of your feet to the top of your head and back down. Let's breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. And breathe in. Breathe out. So continue breathing now. Remember to notice the sounds, but come back to the breath. And we'll meditate now for a few minutes. And your one mission is to stay focused on your breath. Just feel the air going in and out. And if you have a mantra, start your mantra now. Enjoy your practice.
What, you ordered it yesterday? Of the day?
Take a breath in, keep your eyes closed, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Notice how your body feels. Notice how your mind is calm. Notice all the sounds around you, around the pond and around your room, outside your room. All these distractions trying to get your attention. The stillness that you have inside you is like a Zen force field. And this gets stronger the more you practice. Use these noises as a reminder as to how still you can be within chaos. Disruption. And the more you practice, the more this feeling of bliss will lengthen and get stronger. So now slowly open your eyes. That feeling you feel right now, you can carry that on throughout your whole day. Now, if you're more of an animated type person, this doesn't mean that you're gonna suddenly just be all super zen and floaty all the time. It's just another level that you can access. You know, so you can be hyper and upbeat, but allow this deeper sense of stillness within you to be the baseline of your being. So any character trait or energy level you want to add, you know, be the most animated person in the room if you want to, but have this baseline of stillness underneath that you can always come back to, because this baseline is peace and it's balance essentially. And when you come from balance and a place of peace and happiness and love, then everything else can kind of just fall into place and you feel better. So take this practice with you and practice this practice. Come back to the channel to look up the next videos. We're going to do longer meditations and talk about deeper aspects of this whole field in health, wellness, mindfulness, meditation, self-transformation, happiness, getting from A to be, and then maybe even see later on, who knows. So remember to subscribe, hit the bell notification, and please comment below how you feel, how this made you feel, because those comments really do help people, and it's such a great thing when you've just something that takes you no time at all to say, hey, this really helped me, and you know, I've been doing meditation for a few years now, and whatever your story is, someone will read that and they might not be where you are. You might be at B already, you might be trying to get to C, and they might not even know where the A is. So your comments really do help inspire, empower, nurture people, and that's what this is all about. This is a free channel for you, and if we can help anyone out there that's struggling or suffering, then that's one hell of a way to take on a day. So much love, I'll see you in the next video, and enjoy allowing this peace to cultivate within. I'll see you soon. Peace.